42, 51, not married, what are we doing? Lord, I pray, open the door. Open the gate. All the curse and all the yoke, take everything away and lock them far away from your people. I break every yoke in Jesus' name. Brother, I command, I release you for your marriage this year in Jesus' name. Sister, I release you for your marriage this year in Jesus' name. And I pray, Lord, it will be a year of joy, a year of celebration, a year of happiness, a year of holiness, a year of hope for everyone in Jesus' name. And all our leaders, all our workers, full-time, part-time, everyone, singer, usher, security, you're serving the Lord. We're not paying you for all this. It is free. You're giving your everything free of charge. Everything you're giving, I pray the Lord will multiply 100-fold. This year, workers, and this year, leaders, and this year, preachers, and this year, overseers, you are going to have a new blessing in Jesus' name. Those who are riding bicycle, you ride motorcycle. Bicycle will turn to car. And then the Lord will give you a new kind of car in Jesus' name. Blessing everywhere. Blessing everywhere. Blessing everywhere. Upon our children, blessing. Upon our young people, teenagers, blessing. Upon our adults, blessing. Upon the spinsters, blessing. Upon the bachelor's blessing. Upon the workers' blessing. Upon our daddies and mommies' blessing. Upon this whole church this year, blessings in Jesus' name. I pray that the blessing will start from today. It will start from today. This coming Thursday, there will be testimonies in our churches. Confirm it, O Lord, for everyone. In Jesus' name I pray. And everybody said, and everybody said, I am a new man. I'm a new woman. I'm a new you. I'm a new student. I'm a new worker. I will succeed. I will succeed. I will not fail. I will not fall. I am more than a conqueror. You can go now with the spirit of a conqueror.